As Kishore continues to live in our hearts, we present you a playlist which is a medley of 7 songs. This rainbow of songs has carefully been chosen and sung beautifully by Sanghamitra Banerjee. Mere Naina Saavan Bhado. It still reaches the deepest corners of our hearts and makes us teary-eyed.
Baat purani hai, ek kahani hai, ab sochu tumhe yaad nahi hai, ab sochu
youngest of his 4 siblings, Abhas Kumar Ganguly looked up to his brothers who were stars in the acting fraternity. Kishore, as he was popularly known, tried his hand at acting, but his heart drifted into the 7 notes of music.
Jeevan ke safar mein rahi. It helps us understand the enchanting journey of life. Influenced by K.L. Sehgal and Ahmed Rushdie in the initial period, it was S.D. Burman who motivated him to engineer his own style. Young Kishore started learning yodeling skills from the American singer Jimmy Rogers and Tex Morton and showcased his talent in songs like Zindagi Ek Safar Hai Suhana. The song Chala Jata Hoon, it wakes up the lively spirit of youthfulness and energizes our spirits. The moment you think of Kishore Kumar, you are reminded of spells of youthful euphoria oodles of energy and an enchanting voice. The voice that makes you dream, dance, sing and cry. It will take you through an emotional journey. An institution in himself, a dynamic musician, we find it difficult to believe that an unschooled singer could experiment without any inhibitions and create such a unique style which would create ripples in the music industry. Aa chal ke tujhe main leke chalu. It is like an anthem. It makes us feel like that innocent child holding his father's hand, stepping into this beautiful world.
चल के तुझे मैं लेके चलूं एक ऐसे गगन के तले जहां गम भी ना हो आंसू भी ना हो बस प्यार ही प्यार पले आ चल के तुझे मैं लेके चलूं एक ऐसे गगन के तले जहां गम भी ना हो आंसू भी ना हो बस प्यार ही प्यार पले एक ऐसे गगन के तले.
Under the mentorship of S.D. Barman and later R.D. Barman, Kishore Kumar sang unique effervescent songs which gave voice to Dev Anand and Rajesh Khanna and later to many actors like Jitender and Amitabh Bachchan. A multilingual singer, he sang in many Indian languages and holds the record of winning 8 Filmfare Awards for playback singing.
फूलों के रंग से दिल की कलम से इट इज बाउंड टू रिमाइंड यू ऑफ प्योर इटर्नल लव विच फाइंड्स एक्सप्रेशन इन सो मेनी वेज इन आवर लाइफ्स.
फूलों के रंग से दिल की कलम से तुझको लिखी रोज पाती कैसे बताऊं किस किस तरह से पल पल मुझे तो
his 91st birthday, we would like to pay a tribute to this legendary singer who has not only surprised us by his talent but has broken many boundaries. Kishore Kumar has definitely proved us the quote, "It is music that lifts our hearts in one breath to heaven."
The lyrics of the song, "Wo Shaam Kuch Ajeeb Thi," it makes you wonder till today the mystery behind complex love and relationships.
Thank you.
Citing a few interesting snippets from his singing career, he sang both the male and the female parts for the song Aake Seedhi Lagi Dil Pe Jaise Katariya. From the movie Half Ticket, it was an experiment which unleashed his creativity and dynamism to the audience. The song Paanch Rupaiya Varana may seem very trivial sum of money today, but it was a song based on his debt to the college canteen in Indore where he received his education. Shanghamitra, with her melodious voice, will end the playlist by the evergreen song every college union ends with, bringing back memories, our mystical journeys, which is an amalgamation of all the emotions as we go back to our homes, teary-eyed, humming the song, Chalte, chalte, mere ye geet. Pride and gratitude, we salute the one and only genius, Kishore Kumar. May you continue to live in our hearts forever and ever and ever.